Time for Eric Plays Gwent, episode 66. Jumping back into the arena for my second game. Gotta remember to do my taunts. Oh, alright, here we go. You versus the snake.
You've got the heart of an ungrate.
Alright. Eh, might be a bit strong for a first round, but we'll see.
Enter.
8 damage, oh no. Oh boy. Okay. So you can damage everybody all the time now. Fair enough. All right, let's go with this guy.
Beast or man makes no difference to me.
If I eat that red, oh, that's from the wine. That's pretty funny. Oh boy. This guy's got a very interesting deck here. Can I discard a card? Alright. This guy. It's an order as well. Alright, I'll just drop this guy.
Discipline shall bring us victory.
This guy can go next. It's interesting what he's doing, the animations he's got over here.
Target Whoa. Acquired.
Okay then. You really didn't want me to have that guy.
Have you no honor? Stand and fight!
Alright, good. Now he's only doing the back row. Oh man. God darn it. There we go. Maybe. One and then boost
Demon! Buzzer.
Son of a B.
What is it?
Right, his thrive ability. I'm not gonna waste this now. Demon Smuggler. Reveal a random card in your deck. If the unit boosts itself by this power, shuffle it back. Play it. Oh boy.
There will be rain or frost, perhaps.
Hmm. 18. Yeah, I could still win. I don't necessarily see a reason to pass. So, just hurt that guy. And draw. Discard.
A superb specimen, truly.
Together! Halt! Who goes there?
Right, he passed. Alright, let's see. If I drop this guy. Puts me at 28. And might as well smack him just for making me do that. Done. Round two. He's up by one card. Alright, let's see. Bleeding. Okay. Drones. Let's swap this guy out. Okay, sure. Who's in my graveyard? Okay, might as well play him. Okay, sure.
Be not afraid. This will only hurt.
Not too concerned because of my death wish. How about a little tit for tat? What up? For four turns, damage by one. Okay, well. Fine. Oh man, the drones are one that's gonna kill all my drones. That was a smart thing for him to do.
Oh, late for the best buyers.
What the bloody hell? All right. Huh. I might as well bring this guy in. Doomed. Yikes a doodle. I think this is my last turn, so here we go. Boom, boom, boom. There's only this guy over here, so, What you got, buddy? You still got your 8 damage over here, too.
I must think of my folk.
Whoa. Hello. Alright, what you got here? Is it 3 or greater? Well, he's gonna go up by 2 though. Ah, damn.
We met. I don't recall.
I forgot we started another round to go. Okay, sure. What? Oh, I hate upside down cards. Damn it.
The sun, our mighty ally.
Lucky me, I guess. That he had a shield. For your last card there. I think maybe I won. Ah, crap on a stick. Hey, wait, what? I win! Hooray! He forfeited. Huh. He didn't have to. Alright, 2 contracts completed for the arena. Wonder what that means in terms of the awards I get, but I guess we'll find out next time. See ya, bye.